New York Knicks down in Charlotte playing in front of the GOAT. Michael Jordan in the house to watch his Hornets tangle with New York. We are in the third quarter, and boy, Kevin Knox sort of owning quarter number three. Nice little shot there, and the Knicks go up by one. And then the hesitation and then rising on the three, and the Knicks go up 60-56. Knox out of game high 19. Tim Hardaway Jr. hitting the jumper there, and it's a six-point advantage for New York, but the Hornets looking good in the fourth. Jeremy Lamb, watch him get to the rack, make a little contact, make a shot there. Then Kemba Walker working in the corner. What a move, and he gets the shot to go. Then Walker finds Malik Monk for the open three. Monk had 14 points in the game. Charlotte up by 14. Kemba Walker then ices the win with a nice step back here at the elbow. He had 14 points on the game. Charlotte gets the W. Your final score, 101-92.